Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Path, Tome 8, The Arrival, which I found right here in the Golden Sickles Trading Post at the Ark Marketplace. Tome 8, The Arrival, verse 59. 3 moons had now passed since the vassals set sail, and 1 moon after the Kraken's attack, their path abiding was to be rewarded. On a starlit night, in a dead of winter, a red shining star appeared in the firmament. They recognized it immediately. It was the red star for which they had been searching. And despite the bitter wind and the surrounding ice, their hearts were light, for they knew they now had but to trust the divinity. 31 days they sailed, and as a new year began, the moment they all craved arrived. This last moon of their journey, for which we now celebrate the end of the year, became known to us as the Winter Star. Verse 60. The sight awaiting the vassals was glorious. Faltering, they stepped upon the land they had to colonize. Filled with awe and gratitude, they fell to their knees, raised their hands towards Inodan, and thanked the Lightborn and their guardian Malphus for his protection. A great time awaited them, and in remembrance of this exceptional time, we call this first moon of the year the Arrival. Verse 61. For 1 more moon the vassals explored the new lands. Marvelous was this land gifted by Malphus for them to colonize. Deep green woods full of life covered the hills. Animals of unknown species scurried through the thicket, and lakes and rivers were full of nutritious fish. However, the land they had to explore was large, and Selna knew they required a sanctuary as a starting point for their exploration while they searched for an appropriate location for their new capital. In an ancient forest, full of knotted trees whose rustling leaves reminded them of whispering, they made a discovery, and it was at this moment, as Selna thrust her spade into the ground to erect the first palisade of their outpost, that Malphus sent her a divine revelation. Enderal, the land of 1,000 leaves, this will be the name of the new kingdom, which shall outlast a millennia. This magnificent moment would be known as the groundbreaking, and the chroniclers named the second moon of the new year after it. Verse 62. For many weeks the valorous pioneers persevered in their new refuge, for despite all the prosperity the foreign savage land offered, it also bore dangers they had to brave. Gigantic birds, half goat, half lizard, roamed the skies and devoured man-sized cattle in a single bite. Large pitch-black wolves, whose pelts gave them their name Shadow Wolves, strayed through the forests. And even though the vassals knew that Malphus would hold his protecting hand over them for as long as they were loyal to him and the other gods, they also knew that they were responsible for their own lives. They built walls from stone to protect their refuge in the Whisperwood, and they kept watch to fend off the hostile creatures while resting from the exertions of their long voyage. At the end of the moon, of the delving of the spade, Selna began preparations to explore the land. Verse 63. The men and women learned to respect Selna, for it had been Keteran and she who had granted them their unscathed arrival. Therefore, it was she who planned the ensuing research judiciously. At the beginning of the new month, the vassals set out into the wilderness, split into 4 groups, leaving 2 dozen men and women along with their children and elderly at the base. This moon is known to us as the Exploration. Verse 54. The vassals had to fend off numerous dangers during the exploration of the land, however. Just as many wondrous sights greeted them. They found a warm and beautiful moor in the south, where the sun shone incessantly. In the north they found a cold, snow-covered mountain range. In the northwest they found a forest which bloomed in golden, deep red colors, as well as a region full of green plains and lakes in the heart of the land. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. The Path, Tome 8, The Arrival.
Mm-hmm.